Back off!
Donald! Remove yourself! Get off the game, boys. Practice time. Get to that piano, boy.
Finger.
Exactly.
Right.
Now put your fingers up, boy.
Yeah, that's right. Let me get you in on this exercise by the great Taylor Eigsti, shown to me by a great friend, Chris Fishman. Now take both hands. In each hand, you want to get your forefinger, fifth finger, third finger, second finger, and first finger. Now, what you want to do is repeat this pattern over these notes. There you have it, an exercise for you to gain dexterity and speed.